Only Yeshua will reign forever. To his kingdom there'll be no. Everybody say that.